All right, let's shift focus. The Samajwadi Party leader and 14 others were booked for alleged capturing a polling booth in the Mainpuri district during the second phase of Panchayat elections on Tuesday. A video has gone viral, which shows Tota Ram Yadav allegedly stamping ballot papers at Raipur polling booth as poll staff and police remained mute spectators. The FIR has been registered against Yadav along with 14 others. The district magistrate, who had directed the officials to file an FIR, has said that re-polling has now been ordered. Tota Ram Yadav is contesting from Zilla Panchayat membership from Bewar ward, which includes Raipur polling booth. However, he has denied the accusations.
मैंने न तो बूथ कैप्चरिंग की है, मैं उस दिन पोलिंग पर भी नहीं गया हूँ. किसी दूसरे का है फोटो, मेरा नहीं है. आप देखिए, मैं आपके सामने खड़ा हूँ, कितना दुबला पतला आदमी हूँ, और ये देखिए कितना मोटा आदमी है. और मैंने कभी अपने जीवन में पाजामा तो पहना नहीं है, वो पाजामा पहने हुए है.
वो रायपुर ग्राम का है. अभी तक जो साक्ष्य एकत्रित हुए हैं उसके आधार पर वो फुटेज 128 नंबर मध्य स्थल का है. उसमें बूथ कैप्चरिंग का और मुहर लगाते हुए स्पष्ट दिख रहा था. उसके आधार पर जो मुहर लगा रहे थे तोताराम जी, तोताराम और उनके साथ दो तीन लोग और दिख रहे थे, उनके विरुद्ध FIR दर्ज कराई जा रही है. थाने में FIR भेज दी गई है.
Well, after that bizarre explanation and the video emerging, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav has now promised to take action.
अच्छा, मैं जब एयरपोर्ट में उतरा हूँ तो मुझे भी जानकारी हुई कि इस तरह का कोई वीडियो आया है. तो ये अगर वो गलत है, वीडियो सही है, तो आप तो जानते हो उत्तर प्रदेश के कितने वीडियो आते हैं, न्यूज खबरें भी आती हैं, तो कार्रवाई सरकार करती है. जो खबर आई है उस पर सरकार विचार करेगी, कार्रवाई करनी हो कार्रवाई करेंगे, नंबर एक. लेकिन अगर ऐसी कोई शिकायत है कि वोट नहीं डाल पा रहे हैं, तो ऐसी शिकायत नहीं होगी. वोट डालने का अधिकार और मौका सबको मिलना चाहिए और मिलेगा.
Samajwadi Party leader Juhi Singh is on the phone line with us. Juhi, what action has been contemplated? Because clearly both the people are the very same.
The Election Commission has already ordered re-poll and has registered an FIR against whosoever has been
Tota
Ram Yadav. Yes, and also the officers who are allegedly there, seen in the video. So the Election Commission, which is responsible for conducting these elections, is taking full actions, has full autonomy.
What will the party do? Can the party completely shake off responsibility from their very own?
They're not shaking off the responsibility. Again, it's a video which has come to the picture, and investigation is being carried on. FIR has already been registered. Once the allegations, or if the allegations are proved, then I'm sure that the government...
If re-polling has been ordered, Juhi, that means the allegations are true. So if the re-polling has been ordered, then at a party level, what is the party going to do?
See, if the video has come in, the other parties or the other candidates have complained, and the State Election Commission thinks that on the first perception, re-polling should be ordered. They will order it, and it's good that they have ordered it. But that does not prove that this particular person is involved completely.
Juhi, so now, you know, Juhi, that explanation... That explanation is quite as what Mr. Totaram Yadav is giving. They are visuals.
No,
you can see this man stamping ballot papers.
Look, I am saying that he is not being able to influence the election process, and the FIR exists, investigations will be carried out, the report will come out, and the party will also take action. Every party should take action against such people, but just because if the matter is still under investigation, we can't say that we are going to take this action. We can only say that at the moment, responsibly, the agency is carrying out its duty, and the elections are being conducted in a peaceful and independent manner.